Hey everybody, so we're down to the last two of these American locks. And I really can't wait. It's just, like, you know, once you start something, you gotta friggin' finish it. False set here. Never open. About friggin' time. Easy one. Almost unintentionally speed gutted it there. This thing's all greasy like it's new. I mean, these are all used locks. This one feels like it has factory freaking grease on it. So there's our key pins. Wipe this thing off. It's kind of gross. Let's see what's going on upstairs here. I think one is going to be a spool. Show enough. Two serrated, three serrated, four serrated, and five serrated. So we got one to spool, rest serrated, and we got two keys left here. So let's take a look at them. And it's going to be this key because that's pin 5 and that is definitely a 7 or 8 cut and that's definitely not. So be this key and it's a code on it. It's 04579. So I will run that code after the video and put it on the screen here. So it tells what the bidding is. And that will do it for this video. And we got one more to go. And this will be done with. So we'll talk to everybody later.